Boys Gambit! We'd like to welcome each and every one of you to a historic night at Camp Orisha. Everybody, please take your seats to learn about what tonight is all about. Here we go. We are ready to begin. Here we are, 2022. But before we do that, we need complete silence. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Thank you. Amazing job, boys. Amazing job, girls. Tonight is not only a competition between Girls Campus and Boys Campus, but tonight is a continuation of what we've been doing this summer, trying to develop our educational theme of people of passion. And what better theme for Sharia other than to focus on something that we've been trying so hard to be passionate about as we do this 3 times a day, Avodah Shebelev, Tefillah. We are so inspired about the presentations that our Girls Campus and our Boys Campus prepared for all of us here in the Merkazia. And a big welcome to all our parents at home. But before we start our presentations, first and foremost, let's give our undivided attention and applause to our Morasha Day Camp. We need complete silence before we start our first song presentation. Here we go. The day camp has spent many days preparing this song presentation. Everybody, please give your undivided attention as they present the first song of the evening, Baruch HaGever. Girls Athletics Director. Let's hear it for Melissa Appel. And last but not least, from our Boys Aquatics Program, let's hear it for Moshe Deutsch. Second video.
We live Torah.
Girls, campus, get ready. You are up first. You have 2 minutes. You are up first for Tamis Balim. 2 minutes.
Every single thing that we do in this camp is
Girls Harmony, Girls Soloist. Let's go, get ready.
Whether it's on the basketball court, in the dining hall, or in the baking studio, our campers learn not just about Torah on the page.
Girls, campus, you are up first. Let's get everybody in position.
And then later that day, they're like, this is what you taught me. Like, I see it, I hear it. So it's not just in the classroom, but it's an experience that we get to live and to integrate into our real lives.
There's a rich variety of people, men and women, who are teaching these campers. And the campers learn that Judaism is not monolithic, that there's not just one way to dress, there's not just one way to think, there's not just one way to pray, there's not just one way to learn.
Teaching Torah isn't just someone who's good and knows a lot of rashis by heart and is able to speak them out, but it's someone who has a life that they try to make Torah part of, and they get to show everyone that that's what a real Torah personality is, someone who lives the Torah. And it's really amazing to have so many different types of people who embody Torah lives in such different ways here.
We want to give kids the ability to not just sit in a classroom and learn, but the ability to go outside and really take an effect on the world and to demand of themselves, to realize that they're more than just a student and that they can become leaders on their own.
In Camp Marashah, we believe that we provide an optimal setting for people to apply so much of what they learn and to apply it in a real life, genuine setting. I can't tell you how moving it was for me to turn around Tisha B'Av night and to see Nitzanim, the youngest of our kids, Alufim, our staff, and turn around and say, this is the next generation of leaders.
Big disgrace, somebody better put your bag into your face. Okay, we are ready to begin. We are ready to begin our first song of the evening. Okay, we are ready to begin. Melissa Rodwax, are you here? Melissa. Melissa Rodwax. Okay, here we go. Counselors, are you ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, hands up, and one. Okay, we are ready for the first presentation. Please give your undivided attention as the Girls Campus introduce their first song, Ve'al Kulam. To begin the first song. Here we go. Girls Canvas, Boys Canvas, you all prepared too hard to not give each other the mutual respect that the other campus deserves. Here we go. Danny, are we ready? We are ready on the band. Girls Canvas, are we ready? Okay, great. Here we go. Introducing the first song of the evening from Girls Canvas. We need complete silence. Vial Kulam. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Thank you.
Boys Canvas.
Bye.
of Kishan Tim, Ms. Balin, 2 minutes. Of the room. Counselors, please help us out. And we are ready for the girls' second song and final song of this summer Sharia. Please give your undivided attention for their stand-up for the song, Kisha Atem, Miss Balin. Song begins. And the song is about to begin. Danny, you ready? Here we go. Counselors, here we go. 5, 4, 3. Great job, hands up. 2, and 1. For the second and final song of this year's Sharia, please give Girls Campus your undivided attention as they sing Kisha Atem, Miss Balalim. Let's hear it for Girls Campus! Incredible job, Girls Campus! Girls Campus, please start collecting your papers. Let's make sure they don't end up on the floor. Boys Campus, you got 2 minutes to prepare your second and final song.
To bake too.
I really love ceramics. The staff there is super nice and they teach me a lot.
Okay, we're about to begin. Harmonies, voice soloists, please get in place. We are about to begin. Okay, we are ready to begin. We are ready to begin our fourth and final song. Boys Campus, we need complete silence. You've been great. For the fourth and final song for Shariah 2022, please give your undivided attention to Boys Campus as they present Shema Koleinu.
Story goes, as a man named Moshe, he's a traveling man. He spends all 12 months of the year in 12 different places. So Moshe ends up in a small town. For the month of Elul, month of Slichos. And Moshe goes to the shul for 7:30 minyan. He gets there, and the minyan hasn't started yet. He's a little late, minyan hasn't started yet. 7:40, minyan doesn't start. 7:45, 7:50, 8 o'clock, no minyan. Moshe has no idea why. He looks up and he realizes the Rebbe is not in his chair. So Moshe asks someone, "Where's the Rebbe?" And it creates chaos in the shul. Everyone wants to know where the Rebbe is. Finally, they decide that the Rebbe must be in Shemayim. The Rebbe must be in heaven, davening for all the Jewish people and all the people in the congregation. But Moshe doesn't buy it. And the day after day, they have the same conversation. And Moshe finally decides he's going to find out where the Rebbe is. So Moshe finds the Rebbe's house and follows him around that morning. The Rebbe is not dressed in his normal Rebbe clothing. The Rebbe is not dressed with his white shirt, with his hat on. The Rebbe is dressed in the clothes of a peasant, with a sack and an axe around the shoulder. The Rebbe goes out into the woods, 45 minutes out of the town, to chop down wood. And Moshe is following him, baffled by the Rebbe's actions. Moshe says, what could the Rebbe possibly be doing? The Rebbe starts chopping down wood. Begins his slichos right then and there, not in shul like he's supposed to be. The Rebbe gathers the wood and goes to the house of an old woman. And the old woman answers the door when the Rebbe knocks. And the Rebbe says, "I'm here to sell you wood. You know, winter's coming, and I know you need some wood for the fire." But the old woman says, "I can't afford wood. You know, I'm an old woman. I have no job. I live nowhere near town. I don't sell anything. You know, I can't afford wood." The Rebbe says, "It's fine. You don't have to pay me. Just take the wood." And the woman says, "I can't even start a fire. I'm too old. You know, I can't lift anything. I can't do anything." The Rebbe says, "Don't worry. I'll come back and I'll do it for you every morning." Moshe is baffled by the actions. But the Rebbe keeps going. The Rebbe takes the wood, puts it in the fireplace, starts the fire, and right then and there, he concludes his slichos with the tefillah of Shema Kolenu. The Rebbe pours out his heart, crying, Shema Kolenu, Hashem Elokeinu, and Moshe breaks down in tears in the house of the old woman. Moshe gets back to shul the next day, and the same conversation goes off at 8 a.m. at the 7:30 minyan. And everyone in the shul says, the Rebbe is in Shemayim. And Moshe stands up like he's wanted to the whole time and yells, no, the Rebbe is not in Shemayim. He says, the Rebbe is even higher. Boys, we have no idea how much a powerful Shema Kolenu can mean to someone.
Please give your undivided attention as the boys conclude tonight's program with Shema Kolenu. Okay, girls' canvas is ready. Boys' canvas, we are waiting for you. Counselors, help us out. Here we go. As I said, the last song of the evening, boys' canvas, Shema Kolenu.
Hashem, 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 Hash
Okay, let's end off this evening arm in arm. Let's end this evening arm in arm as one camp. As one camp, Cam Orsha, arm in arm.
I was told to speak to you, Hashem. Maybe you can tell me who I am. I've been lost too long to know where I belong. In the end, my only hope is that you'd hold my hand.
How am I supposed to see your path? With so many questions I have to ask. Now I'm standing here alone, I'm losing hope. And in the end, my tears are falling to you, Hashem.
Here we go!
Tate, my King, Father, I plead, don't ever let go of me, ever let go of me.
I need you to realize that I'm lost in my life, so pick me up, help me stand, don't let go of my hand.
Tate, my King, Father.
Let's go, Cam Orsha. Let's go. Here we go. Hayanu b'nei Orsha. Yerushateinu hi haTorah. Hay b'darcheha neilech kol yameinu. Unikaye mitzvosecha. One more time. Hayanu b'nei Orsha. a Yerusha Teinu Hi HaTorah. Hay Bidarcheha Neilech Kol Yameinu Unikaye Mitzvosecha. Let's go, everybody! Oy rats katzvi gibor ke ari lachal mitzvos hatorah ay 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 kidei shenizke leziv hashchina ay be Yerushalayim havnuya. One more time. Hoy rats katzvi kibor ke ari mechal mitzvos hatorah ay 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 kidei shenizke leziv hashchina be Yerushalayim avnuya.
Okay, everybody start heading back to their seats. Everybody, please start heading back to their seats. Let's bring anybody who's outside. Counselors! Counselors, bring anybody from the outside in. Counselors, let's go. Yoni, bring everybody who's outside in. Yoni, anybody who's outside, inside. Kamor Shah, are you ready to hear who won? Sharia 2022. But before we do that, we have a few announcements. Here we go. Menachem, Mariv, Menachem. By the bunks? By the bunks? Okay. Here we go, announcements before the ultimate announcement of the winner. Perhaps most exciting, an announcement that many of you might hear for the first time, that for summer 2023, we're gonna have a brand new air conditioning system in this room. Do I need to announce anything else? Here we go. First of all, in Camp Orsha, gratitude is in. A big thank you to our entire band. Let's hear a big round of applause for A.B. Field on piano, Mark Dweck on guitar, Sasha Fight on guitar, Aaron Mitchell on keyboard, and of course, Digital Dope Cats on guitar. And last but not least, let's hear it for Danny Shoskis. A big thank you, because this summer, like we try in every summer, we focus on creating passionate leaders in camp. A big thank you to the leader of Girls Camp in Sharia, a leader of Boys Camp in Sharia. A big round of applause. After we announce the winners, we expect every single person in this room to pick up one piece of garbage and throw it out in the garbage can, because this is a camp of very good. And last but not least, I believe every single boys division Davin Marav, except one division older Sheely boys, you go Marav outside the bunks, older Sheely boys after the winners. Are you ready to find out the winner of Sharia 2022? I can't hear you, Dove. Are you ready? to hear the winners of Sharia 2022. Here's how it works. We announce two winners. Every Sharia, we announce two winners, well, one ultimate winner. But before we announce the ultimate winner, we announce something called the Song of the Night. The Song of the Night is a song of the all four songs that had the most points. I say it every year. I say it every year, no matter whether it's true or not, meaning whether it's consistent or not consistent, the winner of the Song of the Night may or may not be the winner of Sharia, so wait to hear for that. Here we go. The Song of the Night for Sharia 2022 was the Al Kulam Girls Canvas. And the winner. And the winner. One campus had 5,880 points. One campus had 5,700 points for a difference of 180 points. And the campus that had the 5,880 points to become the winner of Sharia 2022 is Boys Canvas. Not yet. Not yet. Camel Rashad parents and friends, thank you so much for joining us tonight. We can't wait to see you at the next live stream at Color War 2022. Have a good night.